Today I'll try to show you an F5 KLD plant which we have designed and given for automobile segment. So this is an effluent treatment plant which treats takes away complete oil, grease, COD, BOD and pH correction from the water. So this is designed for an flow of 1000 liters per hour system. So you can see here. So it is designed for 1500 liters. So continuously it is completely in a continuous process. So this is an a complete blower which we have given. So it has got splitted to underground tank along with reaction equalization collection tank. So I'll just try to explain how the process happens. So as soon as the water gets into the system, so it starts getting into the reaction chambers. So these are reaction chambers where chemical gets dosed. So we have chosen lime element poly for physiochemical treatment. So this is a first tank. So reaction chambers. So soon after the reaction chambers, the water gets into an equalization tank. So you can see how effectively the water got splitted and separated, the sludge separate and water separate. So with the help of tube settlers, the sludge is being separated once after through any gravity pressure. So sludge gets dropped away. Only the water can be lifted to the next stage. So this is how the water gets treated and overflowed to the collection tank. Soon after the water filled in the collection tank, we have designed such a way automatically that water gets into the filter and cleans away all the any suspended solids been dissolved or been remained in the water. So you can see a clear pure water which is coming out from the filter. So this is a small comparison of water which we have kept here. So you can see so how cloudy colored water been absorbed. So this as in untreated water. So this is in a water which is in a raw effluent treatment. So in sense it is untreated. So you can see this, so which is very crystalline shine. So this is in a treated water. So this is how we made complete effluent untreated water to a treated water, which is fit for reusing for car wash or any kind of secondary purposes, such as washing, cleaning, so floor clean, etc., etc. So where having this system will reduce your 50% of your water consumption. So only in a 50% of water consumption can be taken as an raw water. Rest everything can be recycled and reused. Thanks for the video.